Y'all can sing along, because I know you know this one. Resistance I have for looking in your eyes and prophesying our converging futures, my womb sutures after our seed is born. See, he is the brother I never dreamed I could have, because I didn't know they made him like this. How can you make a wish upon a star if you've never even seen one? But when my syntax reaches its max, I simply say, damn, this brother. Your swagger has jacked me, and I swear on everything I love, you are uplifting and constantly gifting me with vision. In conversation, when my sentence ends and your paragraph begins, I just enjoy living vicariously through you. Come forth with me, be the wind beneath me. Wait, no, brother, you are my wings. Can I move some of my things into the empty space in the back of your closet? I promise I won't get in the way. I just want to come to you every single day. Damn. So filling this brother. We wake the morning after, still intoxicated by our last night's laughter, stumbling and tumbling over clothes and shoes. My hand in yours is a clue that where you lead, baby, I will follow. If you want me to, I'll even swallow. My pride. That's so nasty. My pride and stay home and raise the kids. The strength in my knees has definitely left me, and as I buckle under the friction caused by the contradiction of me on top of you, my syntax reaches its max, and I simply say, damn. Sing the chorus with me. Y'all got it. And oh, something tells me my words are going straight to your heart. And oh, something tells me that you will be all mine, baby, come to me. Cause I love you, I'm thinking of you, yeah. Baby, come to me, gotta have you, you gotta go.